Sicily has become very famous for its native grape, Nero d'Avola. But there's another indigenous variety to Sicily that I absolutely love, and it's called Frappato. This fantastic wine made by the winery Coast is actually biodynamic, and what I love about this example is that it's so fresh and pure. You'll get a really beautiful palette full of rhubarb, fennel seed, and fresh crushed cherry fruit. This is so expressive. It has beautiful elegance in the mouth. It might appear a little bit light-bodied, but it is so full in flavor. This is fantastic with food, and it's a really great find from Sicily.